Hey, how's it going, guys? Mr. Boss for the win here, and in today's GTA 5 video, we are going to be exploring another crazy mystery. This time, it's one Rockstar added in their newest update, Arena War. So, if you guys don't remember, in the After Hours update, which actually came out in July of 2018, Rockstar added this really cool Easter egg where if you consumed the Macbeth whiskey shots from your nightclub bar, and what that does is it actually makes you pass out instantaneously, and sometimes you'll spawn in random locations around the world. Well, if you spawned on top of the Epsilon program building, you would unlock a really cool Epsilon shirt that says Kiflam on the front and some Epsilon writing on the back. It's really unique. It is like the cool Epsilon colors, and it was just a really fun Easter egg that Rockstar threw in there. Well, now Rockstar has added another Easter egg of a very similar kind, and today we are going to be figuring out how to solve it. So ironically enough, one of the locations you can wake up in after drinking a Macbeth whiskey shot is in the bathroom. You'll end up on the toilet and you clearly didn't have a good time, but there's actually an attendant in the bathroom. Now, I don't know if I just haven't been to the right establishments, or maybe this doesn't happen where I live in the world, but I've never been in a bathroom where someone sits there and they've got cologne and mouthwash and like towels next to them at like this little mini bar. I've never been in a place like that. So maybe you guys can let me know if that's more commonplace than I think. Anyways, you have the option to tip the attendant $1. And if you do so a couple of times, something very interesting will happen. So you can see, after I tipped him a few times, I got this very mysterious notification above my minimap that said, "Seeking the truth." And that was kind of strange. And every so often, this attendant would say, like, "Kiflam," or something like that. And that was kind of weird, too. I was wondering why he was ultimately doing that. So basically, long story short, if you just sit here tipping this attendant over and over and over again, you can actually unlock something incredibly cool. So if you tip the attendant 12 times, you'll actually get a notification that says, "Seek the truth." If you tip the attendant 157 times, you're going to get another notification that says, "Chase the truth." So 157 times gets you a second notification, and a third notification will come up on your screen when you tip the attendant a very random 577 times that says, "Bear the truth." Now, I don't know the entire Kiflam Epsilon mystery as well as some of you guys. Do these numbers mean anything? Does 12, 157, 577 mean anything? Or if they're all added up, do they mean anything? If they're multiplied together, do the numbers mean anything? What do the numbers mean? We're going to try and figure that out, but those are the amounts that you need. Now, if you tip the bathroom attendant exactly $577 and you actually return to your nightclub sort of clothing area, you can find that under special outfits, you have now unlocked the Epsilon robe. So this is what it looks like right here. It's the same robes that are worn by the Epsilon program members, and you also get an Epsilon golden medallion that goes over your neck as well. Now, a couple things about the outfit that I found were pretty interesting. Number one, it automatically puts the shoes on for you. They're like these cream white Oxfords, so that's kind of cool. One thing that's a little bit frustrating for me is the pants, like, don't seem to match the top robe color. Like, I don't know if that was just in my game or if everyone is experiencing this, but that right there is incredibly frustrating to look at, like the slight difference in colors. So that right there is pretty cool, that if you tip the attendant in the bathroom $577, you will get this special outfit. Now, it takes a long time to do that. I mean, my thumb was getting worn out hitting right on the D-pad over and over and over again. But I guess it's better than, you know, endlessly drinking at the bar hoping you wake up on the Epsilon program rooftop. I'd say that this is a little bit easier and a lot better. So that's pretty cool right there, but we are not done, because there is a second part of this mystery that at the time of me making this video is still unsolved, because there apparently is a tattoo of a Kiflam icon that is in the game as well. I'll show you guys what it looks like right now. This image comes from Rolls2282 on the GTA forum site. Thank you to him for providing this. You can see it's like the all-seeing eye with sort of like a downward pointing arrow. And this is a torso tattoo. So I don't know how many times I ended up paying this bathroom attendant. There have been some other people as well on a forum thread that I will leave in the description that have tipped the attendant over 1,000 times and have not received the torso tattoo. In fact, I even went to the tattoo shop to make sure that I didn't accidentally unlock it somehow. And I went through all the tattoo options I had for torsos, and I was not able to find this. So clearly, everything I have done, I did not unlock. However, we do have some more information on the mystery of the tattoo, because those are the only two pieces from this update. It's the new outfit, and it's also the tattoo. Now, sort of a fun fact about the Epsilon medallion itself, it is a chain that can actually be worn with other outfits. So even if you don't like the Epsilon robes or like the light blue outfit that you get, you can simply apply it with other outfits. And that is kind of cool. So I do like the fact that sort of the outfit itself can be changed and that medallion or necklace can be placed on other outfits. Now, getting back to the tattoo, according to FunMW2, who has been providing some hints and clues on how to solve this, apparently it has to be done through the nightclub. It is not done through any other way. He's also specifically stated to give it up, guys. The tattoo is almost impossible and to enjoy the outfit. So apparently whatever we have to do is very difficult. It's not something that is easy to accomplish. And then someone said, how about you let us decide if it's impossible or not? And he says, have you completed the alien egg mission? In case you guys don't know what that means, the alien egg mission was a secret supply mission added in the gun running update in 2017, where if you had unlocked a certain number of supply missions or done a certain number of supply missions, and it was during a specific time of the day, raining and at night, you would trigger this very secret mission that would have you like checking out a crashed UFO in the Zancudo swamp. So a lot of people were wondering, did you have to trigger the alien egg mission while wearing the Kiflom tee or while wearing the Epsilon Rogue? But apparently some people have done this and they did not receive the tattoo. So there's definitely some other steps that have to be done in order to complete this. Now, something that's kind of interesting is the phrase bearing the truth is actually a single player mission for the Epsilon program where you have to wear the robes for 10 days in game in a row without changing clothes. So I wonder if something similar happens in online. Like for example, you have to wear the robe for 10 days straight and then you get the tattoo or it shows up at the tattoo parlor. I'm not too sure. I'm just sort of brainstorming here with some of the things that I've seen so far. Maybe you have to do the egg, have the t-shirt, have the robes, wear it for 10 days. Like there's so many different scenarios here that could play out to get this tattoo. But at least right now you know how to get the robes, and that solves at least a portion of this very mysterious mystery. But it is sort of cool how Rockstar is still adding and including all of this interesting stuff in GTA Online, contributing to the ever-growing mystery of Kiflom and aliens and just the Chilliad mystery in general in GTA Online. So if there are any major updates to this story, I will keep you guys posted, but it does seem as if for now it's clear on how to get the robes, but the tattoo seems like it might be something that could potentially take a while or it might never be solved. Is it going to be something like the Chilliad UFO mystery where you don't really know its end game and you also don't know how to get it done? That would certainly be interesting. I'm confident, though, that someone out there in the community is going to be smart enough in order to figure this out. So I'm assuming it will only be a matter of time. But for now, this tattoo remains one giant mystery. So anyways, I'd love to hear from you guys in the comments down below because I definitely think you probably have a better idea on either how to solve this mystery, what you think of the Epsilon robes, and how do you think we will acquire this tattoo in GTA Online, because I think it looks pretty awesome. So if you have any ideas on how you think to solve this, let us know in the comments down below. We'd love to hear from you guys down there. If you did go on to enjoy this video though, a like rating would of course be awesome, and subscribe to my YouTube channel if you are new or you like daily GTA and Red Dead Redemption 2 videos like this. With all the way, guys, like I said, thanks so much for watching. Take care, and I'll see you guys in the next video.